The lure's running now. Race number five. They're ready. Set away. Now Speed Diner Adria out wide. Burns over and leads Mapunga Gow. Springbridge the favourites back last. So Diner Adria spins to the back a length on the inside. Mapunga Gow joining in Porson Nelly a length away. Then Fantastic Joey. Springbridge runs on. Then Max Jake, a big gap to Renew an Octane Thief. But Mapunga Gow got the run, kicked away. Three lengths on Fantastic Joey. Springbridge runs on. Inside the last 20 though, Mapunga Gow's clear and wins. Fantastic Joey, no, maybe not. I reckon Springbridge grabbed Fantastic Joey for second, right on the peg, which will relegate Fantastic Joey to third. Max Jake ran fourth, and then a gap to the others. Diner Adria making some headway from Porsom Nelly, and Renew was back with Octane Thief at the rear. It's one under photo. Yeah, Springbridge gets second, right on the peg here, and seven Fantastic Joey third. 1-3-7. 1-3-7. Yeah, Mapunga Gow got the run at the right time down the back, and she kicked away. Springbridge has flown home. I was going to say Fantastic Joey on the line held second, but right as they hit the line, you could just tell Springbridge has got its head down at the right time. So he does get second, and that'll relegate Fantastic Joey to third. Max Jake runs fourth, and number six, Diner Adria, the early leader, runs fifth. 29.89 the time. Which is a new PB for Mapunga Gow. 2.25 by half a head, 4.47 early, and a 12.82 on the way home. So that's three in a row now for Mapunga Gow, trained by Laurie Carlin, defeating Springbridge, doing its best work late, and a Fantastic Joey back into third. Four gets fourth, time 29.89.